And then finally what happened was he basically not been able to get materials anywhere else.
Thank you. closet. So rather permanent.
Like you're saying, there's, you know,
because I was even talking to Greg at the time. I was like, "Dude, there's a million things I don't know about it." Later in the week, he's like, "Yeah, I'm very good." At the end, you're like,
Thank you so much. out of the bunch.
Thank you.
Thank you. everything by myself.
Yeah.
kind of recent law. So that's
five times. Five prisons.
Thank you.
I do a hell of a lot.
I'm going to go to the next one. kept me lost the they kind of go big and then they had to still leave like a
Thank you. I'm not going to do it. Thank you.
contact you through the Medicaid program?
No, actually. We're private pay because all of the programs in the Michigan area don't do it. Because it's fluctuating crazy. They just
want to come up some way to get rid of it.
Well, Michigan just sort of passed a law to basically integrate all these basically trying to get rid of the shelter workshops. But of course, like always, in like beginning progressive studios, there's not problems at all. You know, so people are just going to cause them all.
You know, the institution is the one.
Yeah, it's.